What you're going to hear about today is nothing short of a miracle.
Here's to you, sweetheart.
Yep. Anytime the beat is lacking, I tend to get bored. Sometimes my thoughts just get so loud that they can't be ignored. I'll keep my head up in the clouds until my neck is sore. I got dreams and fears and bigger feelings than I'll bargain for. They can knock me out or make me move my feet through open doors. Sometimes I swim out so far I don't wanna swim no more. Lucky for me, I got a girl who points me back to shore. She got a good head on her shoulders, with the wisdom of somebody older. She let the Lord Jesus mold her, don't think her fire will ever get colder. She got my back like a soldier, even when I'm like a roller coaster. I run my mouth like a motor, but I know I love her, so you better told her. Probably 100 times in the first day that I said it out loud. Probably 1,000 times in the first week, cause I'm just so dang proud. I found someone who knows the solid ground in a shaky world. Y'all say wow, go give that queen a crown, and I'll say that's my girl. To go steady with me. Fast forward now, it's been a year. My goodness, time moves quickly. Even when weeks went by, when we were stuck in different cities, you showed me time and time again that loving you ain't risky. You gotta be the prettiest girl on earth, but you only flirt with me. You would probably make gold question its worth, but you never hurt nobody. You show me just how this grace thing works, even through the dirt you've seen. Dang, I love my steady, introverted, favorite human being. Her love is strong like a current, but I still held on to my burdens. I felt like I wanna earn it, but I had to go and relearn it. My girl, she got good discernment, said love ain't about stacking up sermons. This fire ain't built by my working, it's already there and it's burning. This is too good to be true, being with you is the best thing. Got me feeling like I'm new, it's just the greatest blessing. You help me see that Jesus ain't about earning or impressing. How sweet it is to know I'm loved and there's no second guessing.